Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests! And y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Eric. It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts with gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry. Better hurry. Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now.
Look, bastards.
What are you doing here?
Hey, hey, you two the rejects?
Why don't you lead the way?
Let me handle this. Break your shot! Gotcha!
Yeah. You little shit! I see stars! It's over when you're dead!
Come on!
That's over.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So, you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl.
Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again.
I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long.
As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation.
But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner! You get an all-expenses-paid trip to the sewers.
Ha ha ha! Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Switch it up.
All set. So it's my turn? This one's for you! You've got this.
Right
there.
Let's do this.
Break it!
There! Why don't you lead the way?
No holding back. I won't give up.
All set! I'll take care of them. One more shot! Stay strong. You've got this.
Of all the times. You're up.
Shake it off, okay? Kept you waiting? Not throwing in the towel!